Breast cancer is a chronic disease that develops when the cells of the breast tissue grow abnormally. It is one of the most common cancers in women, and, in fact, although it can also affect men, it is the second cause of death in this population. Although the treatments and methods of detection have advanced, it continues being one of the most aggressive due to its easy proliferation. The malignant cells manage to move through the blood and lymphatic vessels, and, when not treated in a timely manner, they affect other parts of the body. Because of this, it is essential to know how it manifests in its initial stages and when it is convenient to go to the doctor to receive professional exams. This time we want to reveal 9 symptoms that, although they can be due to other diseases, should not be ruled out as possible signs. Discover them. 1. Masses in the breasts. The sudden appearance of masses or small lumps in the breasts and armpits is a signal that must be analyzed thoroughly, preferably with the help of a professional. This symptom is common in patients with breast cancer, since the disease affects the inflammatory processes and the activity of the lymphatic system. However, they are often benign nodules caused by an infection or cysts. 2. Abnormal bleeding. Abnormal bleeding is a common symptom in those who suffer from hormonal imbalances. Despite this, it is essential to pay attention to them, especially when they occur in an unusual way. In the case of breast cancer, many women may suffer a slight bleeding in one or both nipples. If so, it is best to request medical exams immediately. 3. Changes in the skin of the breasts. When the cancer begins to advance in its level of severity, the skin that covers the sinuses presents some alterations that allow to light the warning signs. It is essential to consult a doctor if the skin of the breasts is red. Ulcers or abnormal changes in color occur. It appears a texture similar to cellulite or orange peel. 4. Sinking of the nipple. All women should regularly check their breasts, and, after making a careful observation, should analyze if the nipples have any abnormality. The retraction or collapse of one or both is an obvious symptom of breast tumors. 5. Pain and sensitivity. In the early stages of this type of cancer, it is very rare to feel pain or sensitivity when feeling the breasts. However, as cell growth progresses, this symptom begins to manifest itself recurrently. Although it should not be ruled out that its appearance is due to cancer, we must bear in mind that they are also common due to premenstrual syndrome, mastitis and sudden hormonal changes. 6. Unusual secretions. The secretions in the sinuses can take place during the stage of lactation or product of an infection in the nipples. However, a large number of patients with this type of cancer come to present this symptom when the disease progresses. In these cases, a secretion of transparent, white or yellowish color is detected that often releases an unpleasant odor. 7. Changes in the size of the breasts. Abnormal growth of cells in the breast tissue can cause changes in size, either in one or both breasts. Note that some look inflamed, or with a different size than usual is enough to request a medical consultation. 8. Sudden weight loss. Women who lose weight suddenly and inexplicably should worry. While for some it may seem like a benefit, behind this can hide a serious disorder. The presence of malignant cells affects the metabolic activity of the body, and, when producing nutritional deficiencies, leads to the alarming loss of weight. 9. Weakness and fatigue. The feeling of weakness and tiredness are common symptoms in those who work long hours, or they do high-impact physical activity. These cease to be normal when they occur suddenly and recurrently, even when healthy lifestyles are maintained. Keeping in this state indicates that something is not right in the body, and, probably, the energies are being used to combat it. Do you identify one or several symptoms? If so, try to consult the doctor to receive appropriate care as soon as possible. Remember that the faster a diagnosis is obtained, the greater the life expectancy.